out with the 0-1. And out of Enfield, Connecticut, is the Brian Peterson machine with the number 25. Out of Belchertown, the number 25. Trying to make a move with Jake Spakovsky on the outside. Lost the Lowski from Granby Mass at 22. Look at the first place with the number 82. Going to the inside of Johnson. Down the back stretch. Still holding on the third right now is Brent Strother. We've got the number 13 around in turn and number 2. That is Jake Spakovsky and the 08 slid into him. So the yellow flag comes out for turn number 2. The lights went out. Jimmy Johnson. He's your leader. 16. stretch with the number 01 of Timmy Johnson, who has two feature wins under his belt, looking for his third. The 82 has five wins, he's looking for his sixth. And the 21 has six for his seventh, and he's looking for second place. He's looking for second place. He won't be proud of the champion. He's having a little bit of problems turning that car. One of Timmy Johnson holds on to the lead. One of the third, he's in. I think he's around the quarter mile track. 82, a Brian Peterson at this point. Dean of William Turner's around in turn number four, bringing out the yellow flag once again. Okay. All one of them got the hold on to the second place to Brian Peterson. Peterson looks to the inside and you know his turn. Doesn't handle well. Looking for third place is Joseph Anselmo. He gets by. Nice of it. And Joe, a with your second place. Now third place, second place is 82. And up in the third place is Joseph Anselmo. And 13 of Wasowski goes to Baja. And he's in the number 41. And the top of the ball is a little bit more of the open. So you test him and get by. And your leader is the 01 of Timmy Johnson, followed by the 82 of Peterson. And the 84 of Joseph Anselmo. Right now, the 41 of Sankiewicz is fourth, and the 02 of Robert Sherland is fifth. The 22 just left, Bobby Pulowski. There is your leader. Two left to go for the 01 of Tim Johnson, followed by the 82. One lap left to go for the 01 of Timmy Johnson, followed by an 82 of Peterson, number 54 of Joseph Anselmo, 41 of Nyquist, and the 02 of Bobby. Coming up on the checker, taking down his third feature winner this year, 01 of Timmy Johnson, followed by the 82. Then the number 64 comes in third, and you see him flying around on turn four.
Congratulations on your third feature win there, big guy.
Thank you, Gordy. Thank you. Fun. It was real fun out there tonight. We had a good time, and glad to see everybody come out tonight and watch this race.
That's good. It's been a while. You don't run a full circuit, but, man, you put on a great show tonight holding off your champions that were behind you.
Yeah, well, as a guy of my age, you got to rest up on some of these weekends here.
That's true.
Compete with these young fellas here and stuff like that. It's pretty hard to do these days and stuff. So we're just glad we're here tonight and pulled off the win.
Yeah, that's good. You're out there. And all them yellow flags, how do you keep from not losing first when you have someone such a hot driver behind you?
Experience.
That's good. The old time guys with experience,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, treachery.
Anybody you'd like to thank, Timmy?
I think it's just, you know, everybody in general, all the guys in the division for, you know, showing up and racing this year, you know, the track, the supporters, everybody in general here at the track. You know, nobody in particular, everybody worked just as hard to have a great season this year. So
congratulations. Have a nice, safe trip back home in Westfield.
Yes, and I hope to see everybody next year here.
Congratulations again on your third feature win, Timmy.
Thank you, Gordy. Thank you.